checking in those voter registrations and then just throwing away anyone.